I'm proud of you guys. Thanks to you, Babylon stands.